pretty heavy. Dang it. Beautiful day. I'm gonna go do some bush hogging and grapple work, cleaning up the trails in the Fangorn Forest. That are gonna go, part of that acreage is gonna get sold with the cabin. But it's just a really nice day to be out in the woods. Yeah. Fangorn Forest. What madness threw them in there? Deer were bedded right up there. Say, mama. All right, I'm gonna try and get these trees out of here with the grapple. Not sure if they're going to be too heavy or if I got to take one at a time, but we'll find out here in just a minute. All right, I'm pretty sure it's the first time I'm using this grapple. Yeah. I guess I'll start with one or two, see if I can grab hold of them. Heavy, pretty hefty. All right, I'm gonna have to cut these branches off here. Cut the branches off. That's a little better. Field that I bush hogged the other day, got the stumps cut, you know, all the way down to ground level or very, very close. All right, this time I cut them branches over there. That's why I always carry a serrated knife on me. Exactly why. All right, I'll try to get two of these, but don't think I'll be able to fit them in the jaw. Guess I'll take one big one. Dragging a small tree with it that come out of the ground. Oh, really? How the f*** does that happen? I mean, seriously. All right, let's try this again. Right in my nice clean gravel. Left a nice clump of root dirt, but beautiful day in the neighborhood. Beautiful day in the neighborhood. Doing grapple work. Oh yes, grapple work. With the tractor in the woods today. That'll probably never make the cut, but that's alright. Got another flat. It's just some kind of heavy log, I guess. Right, throw another log on the fire. I can accomplish this little mini mission without blowing a tire. This is where the old mobile home was. Ah, something's stuck under there. Stick rub.
Not half bad.